I feel I didn't accomplish an important objective of mine, which was to inspire people to challenge their understanding of things, to push their boundaries, to re-look at something that they took for granted and thought, you know, had no significance. Everybody has a personal adventure of their own to discover, you know, once they realize that, you know, looking at something from a new perspective yields entirely new dimensions and, you know, probabilities for them. Without communicating, without sharing an idea, it remains locked in your head and can never evolve, can never grow. We can't just presume that we are always right and know everything about any given thing. And it was fun. I had as much fun as everybody in the audience.